Hey, welcome back to another episode of Caffeinated CX, where we talk about customer experience and stuff, all in a hyper-caffeinated state. Now, today, I'm going to play a game for two purposes. One, because I want to play it. Second purpose is to mine the footage for content later, for the podcast. Have it in the background, like one of those TikTok videos with the Minecraft parkour, or, you know, what have you. Subway Surfers is another big one. But today, we're going to play Baldur's Gate. No. Not the new one. Not the new one, guys. We're going to play number one. The Enhanced Edition. And you know why we're going to play that one? Do you know why? Because it was $5. It sounded like there was going to be more to that sentence, but there really wasn't. I literally got it today because it was $5, and that's okay. So, look at this screen. This is OBS, but let's get into the game. And if the audio sucks, it'll give me more of an excuse to buy a decent microphone and or a decent computer to record on. Win-win. So, here we go. There we go. Yeah, boy. Okay. Yes, can't forget my doctor pepper. Change voice. It's just a really bad CGI. I prefer bad CGI. Yes. This is one of those pivotal games that changed my entire life when it came out in 1998. I recommend getting the soundtrack as well. Go ahead and make her character here. Yep. Okay. Who do we want to meet today? I guess I should have loaded that portraits pack I got. That's okay. Let's see. Me a red wizard of fag, that would be fun. Or is that the default? Okay. Who do I want to be? I haven't thought that far into it yet. We're gonna be this sly little devil here. Race. We're gonna be human. Class, let's be. Okay. Moving it up. A lot more classes than I remember, but it is what it is. What's that? The plus two did put armor class. Because armor class is negative in this game. It's descending armor class, which confused the heck out of me when I was a kid. Sword and board, or just sword? Put some green in there. No. I thought that was armor. Again, to completely break immersion.
Rise from the Sword Coast. The Citadel of Candlekeep houses the finest and most something is terribly wrong. Today, Gorion has appeared more agitated than ever.
And now the timing
he uncharacteristically interrupted your chores in the middle of the day, imparting hurried instructions for you to equip yourself for travel. He has handed you what gold he can spare, but given no clue as to why. Nevertheless, you now stand before the Candlekeep Inn, ready to purchase what you need for an unplanned and unexpected journey.
Look how handsome he is.
Of course.
Oh, it's raining.
Hello, child. Shall we continue your lessons?
Hello there.
Hello. Combat is amazing.
No sooner said than
that. Okay, I'll take that. And we'll just go loot everything because it's fun. That's okay. Good.
A waste of my talent. What do you need?
He's got some plans for me. There's this guy.
What do you need?
Oh, yeah, hold on. Temple of Ogma, God of Wisdom and Learning. You guys should get into this Forgotten Realms thing while it still exists. No, that's Jabalar. Rivor. Yeah, that's the combat training. But we know how to do combat in this game, don't we? It's point and click and pause. There's Holly. Yeah, let's give this guy this. Okay. Because why not for now, you know? This was a good combo.
Our rules are very strict.
I still say that a lot. Out of context, too. Our rules are very strict. Yep. I already know how to do combat, so that's all that does. This. We'll take the gold because we need to buy equipment before we leave this place.
I'll play with your name on.
Oh no. Oh, you almost got me. son of a bitch. Anything here? Yeah. There we go. Nothing! Oh, you son of a gun. There's nothing in here, is there? Nothing to loot. That's okay. We don't need to loot everything. Okay. I'll leave me alone, Green Road.
Something on your mind?
Mm-hmm. Hey, who are the barracks? What you doing there?
No sooner said than that.
Game 10 duel was amazing. Let's go buy supplies. Me, hotel's as clean as an Elvenar's. Some of these responses. Stuff. Good, that brings our armor class to 3, which is good. What's our THACO? 17, so we have to roll 17 or better to hit armor class 0. Okay, all right. And we're doing 8 to 15 damage on with our longsword. That's pretty good. And if we go here, not as good. Okay, so we'll just use that. We have our helmet. Okay. We are ready to go see Grion. After we visit some people. I love the people over here. Trolls, bone, all that stuff. I know a lot about the realms lore, mostly because when I was a kid, and I'm talking like teenage years, I was a huge D&D nerd. Still,
hey, it's me, Emily.
I still say this a lot too. Hey, it's me, Emily. I like Emmeline, and I like her developments in the second game. I wonder if she shows up in the third game. Does the third game have anything to do with 1 and 2? I don't know. That's nice of you. I also use the following line.
You're a fool if you believe I would trust your benevolence. Step aside and you and your lackeys will be unheard.
You are a fool if you believe I would trust your benevolence.
I'm sorry that you feel that way, old man.
Thank you.
Dawn is especially cruel this morning. You awake with the realization that you have not been living some horrible dream. Ambushed, you saw Gorion cut down before your eyes, and even his powerful magic could not stop the onslaught. It was his wish that you flee, but that does not remove the feeling of helplessness that now overwhelms you. Hand over your ward, the armored fiend had said. He was after you and you alone, but why? If only Gorion had given some clue. But now you are alone and lost. Candlekeep is near, but you will find no quarter there. The readers pay for their serenity with rather draconian entry rules, and without Gorion's influence, their doors will remain closed. You will not last long on your own with your meager equipment. Perhaps you can get some help from the friends Gorion mentioned, the ones at the Friendly Arm.
Let's go back to the crime scene. What's that? Okay. What's that one? Let's read it. My friend Gorion, please forgive the abruptness with which I now write, but time is short and there is much to be done. What we have long feared may soon come to pass, though not in the manner foretold, and certainly not in the proper time frame. As we both know, forecasting these events has proven increasingly difficult, leaving little option other than a leap of faith. We have done what we can for those in thy care, but the time nears when we must step back and let matters take what course they will. We have perhaps been a touch too sheltering to this point. Despite my desire to remain neutral in this matter, I could not, in good conscience, let events proceed without some measure of warning. The other side will move very soon, and I urge thee to leave Candlekeep this very night if possible. The darkness may seem equally threatening, but a moving target is much harder to hit, regardless of how sparse the cover. A fighting chance is all that can be asked for at this point. Should anything go awry, do not hesitate to seek aid from travelers along the way. I do not need to remind thee that this is a dangerous land, even without our current concerns, and a party is stronger than an individual in all respects. Should additional assistance be required, I understand that Jahira and Khalid are currently at the Friendly Arm Inn. They know little of what has passed, but they are ever thy friends and will no doubt help however they can. Luck be with us all. I'm getting too old for this. E. And then if you don't know who E is, I'm sorry.
No sooner said than done.
E, we're going to meet him in a little bit here, for a little bit, but E is one of my favorite fantasy literary characters ever. Oh. We ran into a monster. And we killed the monster. Okay.
Hello there.
Hello there. Who are you?
Cool.
This sounded a lot like what Kelvin the Blackstaff says in the novels. Huh. Zvar and Mondramon, spoiler alert, are part of the Zentarum. The Zentarum are from Zental Keep, and they are, now I don't know at this time if they're Sirik worshippers or, no, they'd almost have to be Sirik worshippers at this time, because I don't think Bane has come back. Okay, yeah, a pretty decent party going on. Two thieves, a wizard, and a fighter. Now, if we had a cleric, even better. Who's this guy? Binkos. See what's up here. Just for shits and giggles. I've never explored. Well, I probably did earlier. But exploring every single inch and cranny. Like, look how much of this map is left. It's crazy. There's old Minster. Chosen of Mistra. What are you doing, old Mister? Oh, he's gone already. Let's just go exploring for a little bit. He gave me one.
No! Now we
Oh no.
Of course.
Oh, she had a lot of stuff.
Make it quick. Yes? Make it quick, of course.
Okay.
No sooner said than done.
Fine sod such as yourself.
waste of my talents.
It's about time. Bring me another flat, then why do you bother me? Be gone.
What? Of course. Calm yourself, dear. We must proceed carefully.
I say that line a lot too. Okay, so we're gonna bring him all the way up here. And her. Bring him down more. Yeah, I think that's good. And makeup.
Okay, let's go kill some
hobgoblins.
Thank you.
not possible. It feels like it'll sneeze. You're right. Where's this hobgoblin?
Oh, I really not in this.
We'll just go around the inn, clear out any hobgoblins that might still be here. Okay. Cozy game. No. Yeah, I guess that does kind of look like a wall. Oh, I'm such an asshole. I left the door open. I just want to see what's here. That was interesting. Well, upgrades, I guess. Okay.
I'll do my best.
rooms up here.
Even I'm not allowed to sleep. Our next assailants may just live. I tire. I'll be much more agreeable with rest.
This is Stonehenge.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
Big area. What's this? This is a cool looking place. Yeah, there's a spore room. Nice little black bear. What's this? Oh, we're back here. Something going down in this. What is that? There's nothing. This is a great sign. Oh, a basilisk.
What you want?
You?
I got.
What?
What?
Talking.
Ha 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 ha! Thank you.
Right, I'm gonna go to Baragost, and then I'm gonna call it quits for the night. Cause I can.
No sooner said than done.
Let's go sell some shit. Let's get greedy. Come here. Locked.
Yep. This way.
Yes, of course. A waste of my talent.
Little short ones here.
Thank you.
I got some cheap beer for you.
Where are we going? Oh my gosh, Montron.
No sooner said than done.
I wish I had my old tobacco pipe.
You want some whiskey? Yes? A waste of my talents. A waste.
We gotta find someone that can identify some stuff. Sucks to me that happened.
Thank you.
Oh, kobolds. I feel like I should talk more when I'm doing this. But that's not how people really play games. At least that's not how I play games. Again, creating content for other things. That's okay. There used to be really bad CGI kobolds here, and they were awesome. I don't know why they got rid of them.
A waste of my talents.
Hand away, citizen!
said than that.
Welcome to my humble establishment.
Thank you.
coming over.
My blade will cut you down to size.
There we go.